x is 8.1. If G is a centroid, if G is a centroid, that means centroid means that is called A plus, so x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, that is called the centroid. Okay, so the 3 median passing through the one point, that is called the centroid. So first of all, solution, let the position vector, of vertices, of the triangle, triangle A, B, C is A vector, B vector and C vector respectively. Okay. Now the second term. Next G is a since. So this is called a OA vector. OA vector is equal to A vector. OB vector is equal to B vector. OC vector is equal to C vector. Clear? And since G is a centroid. G is a centroid. So we know that OG is equal to OA vector plus OB vector plus OC vector whole divided by 3. 3 is going to multiply of left side. So we get the solution is 3 OG vector. 3 OG vector is equal to OA vector plus OB vector. Next one plus OC vector. Okay, OC vector. So the given condition is, let us take LHS, G A vector plus G B vector plus G C vector. So is equal to the position vector of the form. Three terms, the first term position vector OA vector minus OG vector. Next plus OB vector minus OG vector. Next one plus OC vector minus O G vector. Okay, so the first term O A vector, next one O B vector, next one plus O C vector, remaining 1 times, 2 times, 3 times, minus 3 times of O G vector. Okay, 3 times of O G vector is equal to, this is equation number 1, O A O B O C is equal to 3 times of O G vector. So this one fully replaced by 3 times of OG vector minus 3 times of OG vector is equal to this one plus term minus term is going to cancel, remaining is equal to 0. So that is equal to RHS. Okay, so therefore G A vector plus G B vector plus G C vector, that is equal to 0. We give the solution. Okay, easy for this one.